Believe it or not, Evangeline Hunter-Jones is of pensionable age. She's also never flown strapped to the upper wing of an ancient Tiger Moth before, which is why she needed the help of display pilot Brendan O'Brien to show her what to do. The reason for the lady's eccentric method of flying was to attract the attention of people to her cancer charity, and she certainly achieved that. And so it was that, flown by her daughter Georgina, the intrepid Evangeline was soon up, up and away.
I think you're mad.
I think so too. But it was a very enjoyable form of madness.
And it was a worthwhile cause, wasn't
it? That's right. Absolutely.
This is the kind of question you've never heard before. How do you feel having been up there?
It was lovely once you were up. It was just going up. It was very bumpy. And then, yes, when the helicopter came too close, it went rather like that. And I thought, what? However, then it was all right, and the view was good.
What did you think of the driver?
Oh, I think the driver's tremendous. 100%.
And together, in aid of the Women's National Cancer Control Campaign, Evangeline and Georgina Hunter-Jones raised just today something in excess of £15,000. Christopher Rainbow with those magnificent ladies in their flying machine over Maidenhead for Thames News.